Hello students, my name is Ashish Vishwakarma. Today I am going to discuss the syllabus of PL SQL, procedural language, structured query language. In the series of PL SQL, first we will discuss the syllabus, then another later on. The first unit of PL SQL, SQL versus SQL plus. SQL means structured query language, and as structured query language with SQL plus, that means in SQL plus you can create a program also, that's it. And query both means here we will discuss and here we will study SQL commands, means command just like a delete command, create command, insert command, update command. There are so many commands over here in type of commands. And the next one is operator expressions. If we will talk about the operators, are basically like sum operator, subtraction operator, division operator. There are so many, less than, greater than, logical operators, and symbol, or symbol. So there are so many operators. Here we will discuss an introduction to SQL plus, how SQL plus work and what is SQL plus. So this is all about in a unit first, we will discuss in later. And the second one unit covered basically all commands, so queries which perform in SQL. Managing table means how to manage table. First of all, what is table? A table is a collection of row and columns, that means matrix. And if you have a row and columns, means this is empty, so you have to insert the data also. So managing table and data. Data means your content, your values. These are the data, like name, address, class name, so whatever, this is called data. So how to manage data with the help of creating and alter tables. Creating means creating and alter is basically a query which work the physical structure on a table. The word is physical structure. Basically physical structure, when we create the physical structure work, means when you create, means you are creating some row and columns, how many rows and how many columns, how many content you can enter. So creating an alter command and constraint in the sense of some keys like primary key, secondary key, foreign key, we will discuss on later. Why we use key? For reducing the redundancy. Redundancy means repetition. If just like is there any row and write Ashish name, and the second row is also write Ashish, third may Ashish, that means there are some repetition. So with the help of constraint, we can remove the basically repetition, reduce the repetition. And the next one is data manipulation. Data manipulation means how to manipulate data. There are three types basically of language work in SQL, like first DDL, data definition language, means create a physical structure. DML, data manipulation language, means how to manipulate data, manipulate in the sense of the delete, update, insert. Okay, so these are basically query works inside the data manipulation language, DML. And the next unit is unit third, means queries, all queries. In previous two slides, basically we discussed insert, manipulation, just like. And in unit third, here we will discuss select. Select is basically a command. With the help of select command, you can retrieve your data. You can retrieve your content, whatever you want to, whatever you insert over there, you can insert, you can basically fetch it. And where is basically condition? That means where you want to access, kahan se access karna chahte hain. So in this case, we will write a where, like group by, having, order by, distinct, special operator like in, any, all, between, exit. These are the special operator works in SQL query. And the next one is joined operation. If you want to join some two tables, like use a join built-in function. Views transaction control statement, means revoke, commit, that means save karna. Commit, that means save. Rollback, just like undo, back karna. Save point, is there some save point? You can insert your data, in future you can retrieve it. So this is all about the query, and we will discuss in unit 3. So this is all about the unit 3, and the next one is last is unit 4. It's all about the PL SQL.
because the subject is a PL SQL, so firstly we have to discuss the SQL and then we will discuss the PL SQL. Means procedural language with structured query language. Now what is the difference between PL and SQL? PL is basically used to create an application. And SQL is basically used not to create, it basically used to perform some queries or command on a server, server side. So PL is basically used to create a applications or program. That's why here I written PL SQL block structure. What is PL structure block structure? Means here we will write some program. Here we will write some program and execute. In SQL, execute the one by one, and PL SQL execute a basic full structure of a full structure basically overall. And the next one is language constraint of PL SQL, means what is variable, how variable work, basic of composite data types. See, so here we will discuss some data types, languages, PL SQL, slash type, slash row type, using implicit, explicit. So this is about the smallest unit. In PL SQL, there are very little bit syllabus, not more than that. Because in the first, last, like 3 unit, 2 unit, 1 unit, all are the queries and command. In 4th unit, we will discuss only PL SQL, that's like application. So this is all about the 4 unit of PL SQL. And whatever we will discuss on later when we will on basically live classes. So I'm giving some introduction about the unit. So this is all about that. And thank you so much.